This is Eliphalet Remington. He was an engineer that lived between 1793 and 1861. He founded a company that is now known as the Remington Arms Company, LLC.